As they've gone a 414-yard par 4. We're off to a great start. I've hit driver. That one's looking good. It's straight down the middle. Just a flick in now, 108. I'm going to hit a soft 54-degree. I've hit it good. Look at the beaver tail on that. The line is good. Will it be the distance? So the line was good, but the distance was long. Can I hit a good putt? And that is terrible. That is low. However, it's going to be an easy tap-in for par. Follow for more golf content.